Good morning dear students, once again with our online classes, and today's topic for class 8 is linear equations in one variable. Linear equation in one variable. What is the meaning of linear equation? See, in one variable, variables we all know, x, y, z, etc., whose value is not fixed. And what is the meaning of linear? When the maximum power of any equation is 1, then it is called linear. When power is 2, it is called quadratic. When power is 3, it is called cubic. And when power is 4, it is called biquadratic equation. So we have to solve only linear equation and also in one variable only. That means you will get only x or only y, not x and y both. When x and y both are there, then the linear equation in two variable will be there, which we'll study in class 9th and 10th. Okay. So what is an equation? Listen. A statement which states that two algebraic expressions are equal is called an equation. Once again, please listen. A statement which states that the two algebraic expressions are equal is called an equation. If we take an example like 7x square plus 8 is equal to x minus 3. See, two algebraic expressions are there, and with this equal to sign, they are equal. So it is an equation. Like 3x plus 4y is equal to 8. It is an equation. Or if we write 3x minus 4 is equal to x minus 8, something like that, then it is an equation. But we have to study about linear equation. So I told you linear means when the maximum power is 1, when the variable has maximum power 1, like 3x minus 5 is equal to 0. As you can see, the power of x is what? 1. So it is a linear equation. So we have to solve these kind of equations which are linear. That means the maximum power of variable is 1. If I write one more example like 7 plus 3z is equal to 8. Or anything, then you can see the variable is z and the power of z is 1. So maximum power will be 1. We have to solve these type of equations. So the chapter's name is linear equations in one variable. So now let us solve some questions. Questions we have: 20 is equal to 6 plus 2x. The first question in your book. Very easily we can solve. See, 20, this 6 will come this side, and this is 2x. 20 minus 6, that is 14, is equal to 2x. So 14 by 2 will be x. So x is equal to, we can write 7, and this is the solution of x. This means if we put the value of x 7 here, both the sides will be equal. Okay. One more example or question from exercise 14a. 15 plus x is equal to 5x plus 3. Now, both the sides we have x. We can write x minus 5x is equal to 3 minus 15. What we have done? This 5x has come this side and this 15 has gone this side. Okay. Now, x minus 5x means minus 4x. 3 minus 15 means minus 12. So, minus minus will be cancelled. X is equal to 12 upon 4. 4 threes are 12. So, x is equal to 3 is the answer. Some more questions. Next question I have chosen is 3x plus 2 upon x minus 6 is equal to minus 7. So now minus 7 means we can write 3x plus 2 upon x minus 6 is equal to minus 7 upon 1. We can write it. Now cross multiplication. 3x plus 2 multiplied by 1 means same. Minus 7 will be multiplied by x minus 6. So 3x plus 2 is equal to minus 7x plus 42. 7 6 are 42 and minus minus plus. So 3x plus 7x is equal to 42 minus 2. 10x is equal to 40. And x is equal to 40 upon 10. That is 4 will be the answer. Okay. Let us see some more questions. Now, x plus 2 upon 9 is equal to x plus 4 upon 11. And one more question is there. 5 in bracket 8x plus 3 is equal to 9, 4x plus 7. Let us solve these. So the question is, x plus 2 upon 9 is equal to x plus 4 upon 11. Cross multiply. 11 in bracket x plus 2, 9 in bracket x plus 4. 11 into x, 11x plus 11 2s are 22. 9x plus 9 4s are 36. I hope you are getting 11 multiplied inside, 9 multiplied inside. Now, 11x minus 9x, this 9x will come this side. 36 minus 22. 11 minus 9x means 2x. 36 minus 22 means 14. So, x is equal to 14 upon 2, that is 7. This is the answer. Now, in this question, second one, all the questions are from your books only. Now, 5 into 8x, 5 8s are 40x plus 5 3s are 15. 9 into 4, 9 4s are 36x plus 9 7s are 63. X, x will come same side. So, 40x minus 36x is equal to 63 minus 15. 40 minus 36x means we can write 4x. 63 minus 15, 30 minus 5, 8, 5 minus 1, 4. So, x is equal to 48 upon 4, that is 12 is the answer. So, these type of questions you will get in examination, please practice them. One or two more questions, let us solve. A plus 5 upon 6, this is 14th question from a book, minus A plus 1 upon 9, is equal to a plus 3 upon 4. See, we can take the LCM of 6 and 9. LCM will be 18. 6 3s are 18. So, 3 multiplied by a plus 5 minus. 9 2s are 18. So, 2 multiplied by a plus 1. A plus 3 upon 4. Now, 3 into a, that is 3a, 3 5s are 15, 2a minus 2 upon 18, a plus 3 upon 4, 3a minus 2a will be a, 15 minus 2 will be 13, upon 18 is equal to a plus 3 upon 4, cross multiply, 4 multiplied by a plus 13, and 18 multiplied by a plus 3. So, 4a, 4 3s are 12, 4 1s are 4 and 1 5, 52. 18 into a, 3 8s are 24, 3 1s are 3 and 2, 5, 54. So, 4a minus 18a is equal to 54 minus 52. Okay. So, we will get minus 14a is equal to minus 54 minus 52, that is 2. So, A is equal to, we can write 2 upon 14 in minus, that is 1 upon 7 in minus. A is equal to. Okay. So, this way we will solve linear equation in one variable. One more question let us solve. And the question I have chosen is x minus 5 whole square minus x plus 2 whole square is equal to minus 2. See, and this is from your books only, question number 18. All the questions which we have done, they are from your books only. Now, we all know the formula of a minus b whole square. Formula is a square plus b square minus 2ab. So, this will come. And minus, again, a square plus b square plus 2ab is equal to minus 2. So, x square plus 25 minus 10x, this minus will go inside, then all the signs will be changed. Minus x square minus 4 minus 4x is equal to minus 2. X square will be cancelled. 25 minus 4, 21. -10x -4x -14x is equal to -2. So -14x is equal to -2 -21. -14x is equal to -23. Minus minus will be cancelled, and x is equal to 23/14. Please solve all these questions once again from the books by yourself. Till then, please practice them. Thank you so much. See you soon.